What's up, everybody? Dust MTG from Hawaii with some Outlaws of Thunder Junction packs to open. We got a bundle here, and I got two collected boosters. Shout out to Mini Q out in Pearl Ridge on the island of Oahu. And yeah, I picked these up, so that's kind of nice. Let's get straight into one of them. I like to keep things on the right side. You know, I start with the right, keeping it all right. So here we go. Specs. I got to check out the specs. Okay, so we got 10 to 12 foils, and what is all that? So these are the special ones, whatever that is, okay? And then, rarity, includes 5 cards of rarity. Okay, I don't know, let's just take a look at it. Let's see what we can get in these packs. I'm super stoked for this. I didn't look at any of the spoilers or any of that. Dang, I guess, you know, slow roll, because like I said, I never looked at any of these. So, here you go. You've probably seen a whole bunch of openings, because, you know, I'm just a small-time Magic opening. I actually open all kinds of stuff. Here's a land. Let's put that on the side. I like my lands, you know. Okay. Tumbleweed Rising. This artwork is crazy. Is this supposed... Oh, that looks like an elephant. That's pretty dupe. Okay, cool. Snap. Dang, wasn't this dude a rare before? I don't know. Okay. Try to get my potato camera all right. My potato lighting too. Can I talk? Here we go. Okay. Full art land. That looks pretty dope. Let's see. Into the juice. We got something. Buried in the garden. This is an uncommon. Okay. Another uncommon. Tyrant Scorn. This is foil. Interesting. Okay. I don't know if it's my lighting. It probably is because, you know, I got potatoes everywhere. But here we go. Mythic. Don't know if this is a good one. A whole lot of stuff. It's an equipment. So maybe it's got some shenanigans up in here. Okay. And Aegis. You know, those are Aegis. Whoa. Oh, spoiling. This looks pretty cool. These are just, I'm guessing what you call, like, just borderless. Full art. Extended art, right? Okay. Whatever. What is that? Sorcery. Okay. Spree. That's new. Sorry. This is all brand new for me, so you're going to have to bear with me on this. Mythic. Olivia. Oh, this is a commander one. That looks pretty cool. And this is borderless. I don't know. Borderless, extended, I don't know. Whatever. Okay. And then showcase. Rare. We got one more card after this. Archive Trap. If an opponent searches their library this turn, you may pay 0 rather than pay this spell's mana cost. Target opponent mills 13 cards. Holy crap. This is a reprint, right? I mean, it was... Is Archive Trap... Tempest or something? Here we go. Rare and just a Pillage the Bog. Okay, well, we got one more coming up. One more of the collector packs coming up after, but let's get into this bundle. So let me just show what it's all about without knocking my potato camera over. This bugger is still sealed. Bugger is still sealed. Okay, no shady stuff going on. Here's what you can get. You know, they're just the 9 play boosters. I don't know why they just do 10. I mean, somebody commented shrinkflation, so that's kind of funny. Got specs up in there. Okay, play boosters. So those, you know, if you miss them draft boosters, it's a little bit too late for that. Let me just get this open. Okay. All right. Show what it looks like when you open it up. That's pretty cool. Is that a cactus on the planeswalker symbol? It's a cactus, isn't it? Jeez. Okay, I hear a dice, nothing else in there. Nothing, just toss it off the side. Here's the little insert they put, and cool, is this the, damn, what's his name? The devil dude. Something in the eyes, it's a Gorgon. Okay, pretty cool. I mean, I don't know, I like all the inserts. This is dope. Okay, I like the name, got the name, got that. If we can get those rare land cycles, yes, that is a cactus, that's kind of funny. The rare land cycles has a nice panorama thing going on there. So let's get into it, okay? Bunch of cardboard, I see tiny bones right out there. And, ooh, nice dice. Let's go for a 17. Ooh, 1, okay. Wow, this is a nice dice. Nice dice. Let's see. Oh, yeah, just a regular set symbol. That's dope, that's cool. I like the bundle dices that you can get. Just showing this really quick. I don't know. It's an opening video, you know. This looks kind of cool. I mean, I don't know how many people actually use these inserts and whatnot. Let's throw that off to the side. Here we go. Land pack, but let's do the foil one. You know, I like the mono. The mono packs is pretty cool, especially when you get foil. Key to the vault. This comes in every bundle right there, okay? So, you know, you can get yourself one of them. It's not a bad equipment. I seen that one. But here we go. The full art lands. Nice little play on the symbol of the land, you know? That's kind of cool. Dang, this is actually pretty cool. Pretty cool here. I like the mountain. That one's pretty dope. And the forest. Where's the tree thing? I mean, these don't have it. Maybe my eyes just... Oh, okay. It's like the backdrop. It's there. I'm trying to trace it out for you. That's cool. That's nice. Okay, cool. So they give the full arts. And then do they give different... Yes, they do. They give different artworks for the lands. And I, like I said, I'm a land dude. So this is kind of nice. You know, back in the days... the lands really put you in the vibes, you know, like that's what it's all about, the lands and whatnot. So let's go ahead. Got a nice stack of play boosters. Here's the pack art for you. Gonna check out the specs in a little bit. Best of draft and set boosters. I actually have this. Oh, okay. I didn't even notice they put that, but that's cool. That's funny they gotta put that stuff, you know, explain why they're doing it. There's the specs, just pretty What's the list hit? Where is that? This card included in 20% of play boosters. What was this? Did they up it up? Where is it? Where list cards in 12%. So yeah, okay. They bumped it up. They're hearing us out for once. Thank you. Because like 12% of boosters, like you're going to get like one. You know what I'm saying? You're going to get one in like 10 boosters. Like... average, or one in nine boosters. And you know, it's kind of funny because that's kind of what we did get. So let's throw this collector booster on the bottom here, and let's get into the packs. We got a bunch of packs, so I don't want to be stalling anymore. Damn, 7 minutes in, y'all is the real ones if you're still sticking around. Here we go. Can we get ordinary tumbleweed? I like those. Isn't there like a bushwag or something? Okay, that's an uncommon. All right, and okay, interesting. One rare in that pack. I don't know. The play booster is still kind of. I gotta get used to it. Just feels like a set booster, really. And yeah, I don't know. I really don't know much to say about that. Ah, are we on one rare? Ooh, and he joins up. This is a good card, actually. Okay. Enters battlefield, 5 damage to target creature or planeswalker. That's dope, okay? And then if a triggered ability of a legendary creature you control triggers, that ability triggers an additional time. Solid. So I don't know if this is going to be worth something one day, but damn, this is actually pretty good. On another rare, Collective Defiance. This artwork is pretty cool. Escalate, that's a new one. Pay this cost for each mode chosen beyond the first. This is definitely playable. Wow, so just for paying 2 extra, you play it all. That's pretty dope. Nice rare. And a nice foily, Lasso by the Law. And no... Oh, this was the... where'd it go? Archive Trap. That's dope. Let me put all my rares over there. Hold on. Give me a moment, because I opened the collector booster first, and it kind of threw me off, so... let me just get all this situated. I gotta sort my stuff. Is this curling ready? Y'all see this? Oh, I forgot to check if it was Japanese printed or not, but damn, it's curling already. We living in Hawaii. It's been storming down here, so it's a lot of humidity in the air, but I typically keep my windows closed, it's, you know, especially when it's getting hot and muggy and stuff. So anyways, yeah, I don't know. Maybe there's just a lot of moisture up in the air. Okay, amateur skills. Here we go. Claim Jumper. Oh, y'all. Ooh, potato camera. I don't know if they still have a bunch of Claim Jumper restaurants, but that's a pretty decent steakhouse, you know. Mythic. Oh, what is this? What? Is that the Millennium Falcon? Oh, that's a treasure vault door. Okay. I thought it was a Millennium Falcon for a moment. if you would create one or more artifact tokens, instead create those tokens plus an additional map token. What's a map token? No, I guess I'll come across, but oh, another rare Iron Eyes. Wow, this set is, wow, this is pretty cool. Ionize is a good one. Wow. Oh, snap. I guess I gotta, hold on. I'm an amateur, 100%. So I gotta separate my mythics. Separate the mythics. Here we go. Archive Trap is actually a really good one, so. And, you know, the rares, they're solid, solid. So, there we go. Okay, cool. Keep it like that, I guess. I don't know. I'm trying my best. I'm trying to do good. I'm doing what I can. I don't want to be an amateur forever, you know what I'm saying? Like, I want to actually be, like, pretty decent with the openings. And honestly, it's just, I don't do it that often. Key to the Vault. Was that the, I have bad memory, y'all. Yeah. That's the bundle one, so. Nothing crazy here. I must say, I think I like this art better. Not sure. Uncommon Fling. That's a cool one. And just a foil land. Who are you? Marchesa. Ah, okay. An OG up in the westerns. And I'm wondering, they must have a character that kind of resembles Clint Eastwood, you know? The good, the bad, the ugly. I wonder if they have characters like that. Here we go. Vehicle. Oh, this is the locomotive. I would think it that, you know, they make it a rare, but whatever. Here we go. Ooh, Vraska. Vraska's in the house. Oh, so we got joins up cards. They're not actually creatures, but just enchantments or spells or you know what I'm saying? Non-permanent type thing. Well, that's a permanent. What am I talking about? Jeez. Such an amateur, dude. Anyway, so far, this set's pretty dope. I mean, I'm kind of blazing through it. I'm not really reading all the stuff, but, like, I don't know. Shark's in the house. Okay, that's cool. Lone shark. I like that one. But so far, these... Oh, 6-2. These, you know, creatures actually look pretty good. I like the theme of this. It's nice, and it's all over the place. Whoa, Laughing Jasper Flint. Huh. It's got a cowboy hat. It's a lizard rogue. Cool. Oh, mythic. Holy crap. Whoa. Wait. A mythic split card? Hold on. What? And the cost is so high. A mythic split card. I think this is a very bad want. Yeah. Wow. Why would they do that? Mythic split card. Anyways, where's the list? Where's the list cards at? 20%. I'm supposed to get at least two. Yeah, or at least one, please. And all these 9 boosters. Whoa, okay, nice. Oh, Botanical Sanctum. This, shucks. What set was this from originally? But nice, okay, we got one of these. I count them as mythics, so that's nice. Tyrant Scorn, not a rare. Oh, foil rare. Rakdos joins up. Got another joins up card. That's pretty dope. These joins up cards, probably going to be making some waves. Pretty sure. So, plot token. Okay. Interesting. Coming down to 2 more play boosters, and then we'll get into that collector booster. I'm not sure what the hits are in the collector boosters. Is that like treasure vault door thing? Cool. Fortune Loyal Steed, a beast mount. Interesting. Okay. Mount. Oh, Omen Path Journey. Got Jason Vraska there with this dude, the one that they I guess they're partners. That's why, you know, it's in the eyes. Enters battlefield, search the library for up to 5 land cards that have different names. Exile them, then shuffle. At the beginning of your end step, choose a card at random. Exile with Omen Path Journey and put it onto the battlefield tapped. Interesting. And uncommon. That's mythic. Thornado. I like that. And a nice Skullduggery. Okay. And there's Vraska joins up. Okay. List hit, maybe? List hit. Please? Fake your own death. That's funny. Sorry, I'm not going through. I don't like going through, like, the common uncommons too much. Oh, Vraska the Silencer. Nice. We got a good haul of mythics here. I'll take that over the lists and stuff. I always like Vraska. I'm a green-black player, so this is pretty cool. And I'm not going to read all of that, but it's nice. Death Touch. That's cool. Uncommon. And just that one mythic there. These do look kind of cool. It's like a totally different vibe. I feel like I'm playing non-Magic here, so that's kind of interesting. And just a desert no list card. All right, the moment y'all have been waiting for. Here we go. And now towards the end, I'm gonna just kind of preview what I'm gonna be doing for the collector of my collection videos, if I can get this right. You know, I'm gonna start with my Ice Age collection, and you know, honestly, it's something that I really have to plan. Like these videos, I just, you know, set up the potato and I start filming, and then I can just talk about it, whatever, because I talk a lot. I talk a little bit too much, in fact, you know, so my wife tells me. Yeah, so basically, I'm trying to get these collection videos as something to diversify the content here. Pillage the Bog again. It's a playable sorcery, I think. It's a 2-drop. I don't know. Okay. I mean, haven't really... Oh! I'm glad I got one of these wanted ones. Whenever you commit a crime, exile up to one target block creature from your graveyard and copy it. You may cast the copy. If you do, you lose 2 life. That's kind of a hard setback. This is where the mana cost is there. This is like secret layer vibes here. Okay, interesting. Got a couple more cards to go. Ooh, a desert, a rare land desert, but it comes into play tapped, and it's cactus. So okay, 2 more cards. Rare Collective Defiance. Did we get that already? I'm pretty sure we did. Dupes in the house. Dupe King. And the last. Oh, why did I have to say Dupe King? The duplicates, man. You know, I gotta make it a point in my videos to like not say dupe or dupe king. Seriously, because if I mean, I have MetaZoo videos too, and if you watch the last MetaZoo video I posted, that I've never got so many duplicates all in one box before. But here's the rares. Pretty dope here. I like the joins up cards. There's the bundle promo and 2 Collective Defiances. Oh, gosh. And he joins up. I'm glad I hit this card. This is definitely playable. I like playing green. Green and red is a good one, too. And, you know, I'll throw a little bit of splash of white in there. It's not too bad. But that's not too bad. Archive Trap. That's actually a good one. The good reprint. I forget what set it's from. Either Stronghold or Tempest. Stronghold or Tempest. And another curled Plague the Bog, and it started curling right out of the pack. Claim Jumper, a nice steakhouse. Name of the steakhouse restaurant. Okay, let's get into the mythics. And then thanks everybody for tuning in and checking this out. You know, me and my first time opening up some Outlaws of Thunder Junction. I don't know what this is. I feel like, you know, split card, and it's such a high cost casting cost. I don't even know, like, this is definitely a wipe. Put target creature or enchantment card from an opponent's graveyard onto you. I don't know. I don't even know how to play. You can pay both if possible, or you can only play one. Like, what do? You fold the card in half? Shoot. But these are cool. Okay, I'm glad I got a land. That's pretty nice. I got a nice borderless commander mythic. And then this equipment mythic and artifact. But right on, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. Hope y'all get a little bit better luck than I do on this set. Look for more to come. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get any booster boxes or whatever, but definitely gonna be opening up a little bit more. If I were to pick up singles, hopefully these go down in price so I can complete the whole panorama. That'd be pretty dope. But right on, everybody, have a good one. Take care of yourself, take care of others. Aloha, peace.